Manchester faces Fulham today in Premier League continuation, while Ten Hag boys are fighting for top 4 position from number 5 in Premier League. Starting 11 today is De Gea, Lindelof, Martinez, Marshall, Rashford, Malacia, Eriksen, Casemiro, Luke Shaw and Anthony Elanga. Substitutes are Bishop, Babravka, Maguire, Fred, McTominay, Van der Beek, Iqbal and Alejandro Garnacho. That is Manchester United squad which is expected to win over Fulham today and prediction is Manchester United 2 and Fulham 1.